We're making Physalis or goldenberry jam.
It's surprisingly delicious.
If you're not familiar with Physalis, it's this delicious fruit that is surrounded by a husk. For the jam, we peel it, we cut it in half, and place it in a pot along with sugar and water. We cook it until it reaches 104 degrees Celsius or until it thickens slightly. Let it cool down and finish with a bit of lemon juice.
You can refrigerate it for up to 6 months.